Do you want to switch from an Android device to an iPhone, but don't want to lose your WhatsApp chat history? There are two reliable options. First, we'll use Apple's official move to iOS method. Second, if you don't want to erase your iPhone's data or prefer a simpler cable transfer, we'll use tenorshare iCareFone transfer. Let's migrate all your data messages, photos, videos safely and smoothly. Method 1, move to iOS. Requires iPhone reset. If you're using a brand new iPhone, move to iOS is a good option. First, download Move to iOS on your Android phone, open it, and follow the on-screen instructions until you reach the one-time code page. Now we need to reset our iPhone to obtain the one-time code. Open Settings, go to General, scroll to the bottom, open Transfer or Reset iPhone, and select Erase All Content and Settings. Wait for your iPhone to reset. After the reset is complete, follow the instructions and make sure you're connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your Android phone. Complete the settings until you reach the Transfer Your Apps and Data screen and select from Select the Android option. You'll receive a one-time code and enter it into your Android phone. Now find the WhatsApp option on your Android phone, select it, and then click Start Transfer. After the data transfer is complete, continue setting up your iPhone. Once completed, you'll see WhatsApp on the screen. Click it to download it. After the download is complete, open WhatsApp and log in using the same phone number. After logging in, follow the WhatsApp prompts to transfer your chat history and enter your personal information. You'll now see all your chat history transferred to your iPhone. It's very simple. Method 2, iCareFone transfer, no iPhone reset required. If you don't want to reset your iPhone, try iCareFone transfer. It supports transferring WhatsApp data between different devices and operating systems, meeting various use cases and helping you efficiently transfer WhatsApp data without data loss. First, open iCareFone transfer and select WhatsApp. Then, connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer using data cables. Then select the correct source and destination devices and click the transfer button. Typically, the software will prompt you to enable USB debugging. Simply open your Android phone settings, find About Phone, find Software Information, and quickly tap Build number 7 times to enable Developer Mode. Then open Developer Options, find USB debugging and enable it. Return to iCareFone transfer and follow the instructions to back up your Android data. Open WhatsApp, open Settings, select Chats, tap Chats, Backup, and scroll down to End-to-End Encryption Backup. Generate your 64-digit key. Take a photo or screenshot and save it. After saving, follow the instructions to complete the setup. After completing the setup, return to your computer and continue following the instructions. Enter your saved 64-digit key. Then select the data you want to transfer and tap Continue. Now you need to turn off Find My iPhone on your iPhone. Follow the prompts on your phone to turn off Find My iPhone. iCareFone will now proceed with the transfer. Your iPhone will restart and the transfer will be complete. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone. All your data has been transferred. Isn't that efficient and easy? That's all. If your iPhone is brand new, or you don't mind erasing your data, move to iOS is the official method. If you want to keep your iPhone as is, try iCareFone transfer, which doesn't require a reset and provides a guided copy process. Which method will you use? Leave your choice in the comments. If you found it helpful, please like and subscribe for more quick how-tos. See you in the next video.